Hi, my name is Lena Zeliszewska, and I'm one of the two associate leaders of the RSNO. And I'd like to welcome you to this performance of Grażyna Bacewicz Divertimento. Grażyna Bacewicz is one of the most accomplished Polish composers in history, and yet she's hardly ever mentioned in the same sentence as Chopin or Szymanowski or Lutosławski. But what she did achieve was truly remarkable. A fabulous violinist who studied with Karl Flesch, an amazing composer who studied with Nadia Boulanger in Paris. And it's probably even more remarkable what she's achieved living through the Second World War, and also given the place of women in the society of 1920s or 30s. It's absolutely remarkable what she has achieved. Divertimento is a piece for string orchestra, one of the last completed compositions by Bacewicz, only a few years before she died. And you can tell that she is pushing the boundaries of tonality and trying to put together all her compositional knowledge and experience. It will mark Scottish premiere of the piece. It has never been performed here in Scotland before, and as a matter of fact, it had only been performed once before in the UK. So we are very fortunate and lucky to have the support of ABO Trust's Sirens program, as well as Ambash Charitable Trust. Both organizations help to support and promote the work of women composers. I hope you enjoy this performance. Thank you so much for visiting our YouTube channel. If you do enjoy it, please subscribe to our channel. We've got plenty of amazing concerts to share with you. Thank you for your support.